Of course, there was only one team that was able to beat BD last season. Snyder got the better of the Saints in Week 8, but losses to Wayne and Carroll cost the Panthers what would have been their third consecutive conference title. 9-3 isn't a bad year by any measure, at least not for most teams, but this senior class has bigger goals in mind for Snyder this season.
Definitely every year at Snyder, the expectation is a state championship. Last year, 9-3, that's a bad year really for Snyder, especially with the losses we had. They weren't good losses, so we expect to be win most games, win all games, hopefully, and just win a state championship, go further in the playoffs.
Yeah, definitely. Like the other day, we were running these little gut busters and suicides, whatever you want to call them, and we're talking about that. You know, we use that as motivation a lot too when we do everything, like losing to Carroll and all those guys and not winning SAC. You know, that's a bit of a disappointment for us, and we never had a 7-3 record like that before. So we're looking to build a lot this year.
It's something that we always talk about, but we talk about it when we set goals, and then the remaining focus is on doing the work and not really talking about it anymore, because it's a result of the work that you got to put in for those 9 weeks leading up to whenever that championship is crowned.
The Panthers will open the season at Northside next Friday.